Paul Yale with Land Maverick. I also have my partner AJ here with me today.
So what we're doing is we are selling accurate data for golf courses. Currently, golf courses have a very inaccurate method of hand collecting data for their soil. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to take a robot, put it on their course, and have the robot give them consistent, accurate data all day long, and a color-coded heat map so they can easily visualize the data and store the data in the cloud. $500 for me would allow me to put a new central processing unit on my robot so I could get into my next round of beta testing and put new batteries on my robot that would allow me to accurately mimic the weight and configuration of the batteries that would be on my commercial robot. Thank you.